So, Travis, this is not new for you. You've been doing the voice of Piglet for a while now.
Yeah, for about 7 years, I guess.
So you're one of the OGs because a lot of these people are new, so it's really only you and Pooh that are coming back.
Yeah, it's me and Jim Cummings that we're kind of hanging with old school, yeah.
And what was different? You know, you've done other things and stuff, but what was different to do this? You know, this is like the big Pooh film, 2011. What was different taking on the character this time?
Well, I was very excited. The script was really, really good. It's probably the best Winnie the Pooh script I've ever been involved with. The amount of time and care they take with each individual scene is a lot different than television, where it's pretty much, you know, you just get it done. And when I showed up to do voiceover, they had a parking spot waiting for me, which is a brand new experience for me, so...
And then lastly, can you tell everybody in Piglet's voice why they have to see it this summer?
You have to see it this summer, because if you don't, I just don't know what I'll do. Oh, please come see me.
All right, well, thank you so much and enjoy this premiere.
All right, take care.